shit I did tonight. Those would be the best memories.